Well, every Sunday afternoon, he wore a third track team and in a T-7 Chevrolet.